something to get you to the
major. Being on the cover is a dream come true. Because I do play video games myself, something I always dreamed of. So to finally achieve that's kind of an aha moment, it's kind of a pinch yourself type of thing. Put me in the game.
It was really great this year for MLB 2K12 getting to work with Justin Verlander and having him contribute his ideas and input to our game design. And a lot of what we talked about with Justin inspired us in our changes to our pitching system, where now you have to adjust your strategy throughout the course of the game and you need to learn how to mix up your pitches, mix up your locations, just like a real MLB pitcher does.
Justin Verlander, again?
Kate, please let me in. Cy Young, MVP.
Hi.
So not only did we get to work with Justin Verlander this year, but we also got to spend time and work with CJ Wilson, David Price, and Jay Bruce, who are all avid gamers and were very excited to be part of our game this year. But I must admit, they were way more excited to work with Kate Upton, who's actually going to be hosting our Perfect Game tournament this year as well.
Working with Kate was good. You know, she's a very good speaker, great personality. She's got it going.
She's great, actually, so I want to tweet about it. I gotta go.
This year, for the Million Dollar Perfect Game Challenge, we're scoring your game to determine how perfect of a perfect game you threw. So that means at the end, there'll be two people sitting on a couch, side by side, playing for $1 million. For MLB 2K12, one of the things we're really excited about is our new MLB Today Season Mode. MLB Today Season Mode allows you to pick your favorite team, and on every day they play, lets you play that game and replace the real-world results with your game's results. And the rest of the league remains just like the real world, so as your team goes through the year, you get to play along with them and see if you can improve their position against other teams. For hitting this year, we really wanted to improve the results and create a much more realistic and believable variation of our hits. So now not only is your timing, the ratings, but where the ball is and how you react to that ball determines where the ball is going to go. And it just creates a much more organic and believable hit result for this year's game. Go out and pick up your copy of MLB 2K12 and see if you can challenge yourself to throw a perfect game and become part of our perfect club.